This 2022, don't just own a calendar, but own a piece of art. Rather, 13 pieces of art. I have always loved birds and bird watching, so I decided to paint a few of them and turn them into this lovely calendar.